catches a nice pass from Justin Melton to push the lead back up to 16.
Up for the jam.